to delivery and navigators. And it weighs about 6 or 7,000 pounds. And it was never designed to be flown aerobatically. But the pilot and third generation